Hello and welcome back to Sarasi Plays Final Fantasy VI. Where we last left off, we had made it back to, I don't remember the name of this town. I don't know, it's been a couple days. But, we found Tara here and she had, decided to become the guardian of all of these children who had been orphaned after the Kefka's Light of Judgment had destroyed their parents' lives. So, now we're going to see what Tara has to say. Okay, she already said that. I guess we need to give her some space. Okay, we've already talked to all these kids. Let's leave. Let's see what happens. Come on, Tara. I know you're having an emotional moment, but let's think about things. Help! Humbaba's coming! Uh-oh! That sounds ominous, especially given the silent noise before this. Humbaba, the ancient monster released from the depths of the earth by the cataclysm. I have to protect the village. All right, Tara, you can do this. All right, let's do this. Looks like Lizara would work on you. Oh no! It's absorbing my magics! Revert. This doesn't look good. This does not look good. Okay, that was a scripted defeat. Okay. Tara! Wake up! Uh-oh! Here it comes! I wasn't doing Celeste's accent for that, my apologies. Didn't have the face icon there, so it was a little harder to do. Saban can take this, and you're going to runic. Yeah, we're just gonna punch it to death while you runic constantly. That's how we're gonna do this. And Saban can heal himself when he needs to. Mine Celeste. Aha! Take that! Let's see if your other move will work. Oh! Did it? Oh, look at that! That's awesome! Okay, I'm gonna keep doing that. Yes! Celeste's runic is amazing. Alright, Saban, just keep pumping out that damage. He's just a murder machine. Kapow! What? Aw, coward. Well, I guess that means we won. Oh, Tara! I guess I really don't have the strength to fight anymore. Mama, are you okay? I'm staying here. I wouldn't be any help to you. I'm staying here. I wouldn't be any help to you now, and the children need me. But Tara? Maybe after a little more time has passed, I need to understand what's happening to me. Mama, are you alright? I can't lose Mama, too. Not after everyone else. Oh. Oh my gosh, this is too much. Okay. Thanks for scaring Humbaba away. This fell off the chain around his neck. Here, you can have it. Yo, new magicite. Let's check that out. Fenrir, MP plus 30%. Let's see, how's that better? Yeah, Berserk, Vanish, Gravity are not good enough to justify not taking up on that 30% MP increase. Oh, that's amazing. Mom, Mom and Dad covered us when the light hit, and then they didn't move anymore after that. Dwayne and Katherine are the oldest ones here. Kara's our mom, and they're our big brother and sister. Okay, they're just saying the same things as before. Alright. This is our village. You can't just... Okay, they're all saying the same thing as before. Okay. Anything in there? No. Alright. Let's see. I guess we can't recruit Tara at this point in time. But we know she's here. That's at least something we can hold off on. Come back to later, perhaps. Unless I trigger an event when I'm with... Hello, dog. Hello. Bow wow to you, too. Let's see. Anything in here? It's a relic shop. I can't... Oh, I can sleep. Oh, that's good. I can recover all of my HPs. But more importantly, my MPs. Without MP, you have no heals. Nothing in the mailbox. Yeah, I kind of think the apocalypse would put a damper on the postal service. Okay, so we got the Fenrir Magicite. So there's that. Oh gosh, it's just like pure silent out here too. Oh, that is dark. Okay. I believe in your team. There we go. A little bit more. There's the music. So we gotta retrace our path along the Serpent Trench. Come back to Tara later on. Hopefully she's doing better. I know she's been in a bad place. Yay, Saban. What was that? Oh no, I'm turning zombie. Is he at zero health? Oh yeah, because he's a zombie. Wait. Okay, so he's a zombie. How do I get rid of that? Holy water. Does he have magic that I can use to heal himself yet? No, doesn't look like it. He doesn't even know Raze yet. He will soon, though. Okay. I try to want to have everyone to have at least Cure. Just so they can be marginally self-sustaining. You know what I mean? Yeah, the Serpent Trench is a really, really long part of the world map now. Eventually, this is a minor spoiler, but eventually we're going to get the airship back. And then it won't be quite as intimidating. What? That's not going to be for a while. We've got to explore this blasted landscape and gather our friends back together. Hopefully they are not all as emotionally turbulent as Tara. Because Tara's in a pretty bad place. I feel really bad for her. And I really empathize with her situation, too. Walking across the blasted hellscape that is this world. That was a pretty long distance before we got into the next fight. It was not terrible. Oh, I went to attack the goat. Come on, Simeon, you can do it. Put a little power to it. Okay, gotta take out that goat. Not bad! Did you see that? Over 2k damage! That's ridiculous! Alright, now we're gonna try to do this the right way. Let's see. Oh, seriously? We're so close too. Celeste gained another level. Oh wow, she's already level 30. That's neat. I think you beat this game around level 50, 55-ish. That's how I did it, at least, I think. Unless I'm recalling completely incorrectly. I might be completely wrong here. All of that damage. Go, Celeste, go. It's still not enough. Ah! Come on. Let's do this. There's something there. You can see it on the map, that little white circle. It's so hard to see, though. I really wish they had a better map. Let's do this. Why is that not enough? Why can't the goat of death to go ahead and just die? And there's something here. No, it looks like there's a tower that you can't reach unless you have a way to fly over mountains. Fly! Fly! We need the airship. Which we're not gonna have for a bit yet. That is our biggest goal, I think, is one, to find all the party members wherever the heck they are, but also to get the freaking airship. Celeste learned teleport. That's good. So that's the Tower of the Cult of Kefka. It's not where Kefka lives. But his cult that worships him lives there. Because there's nothing else to do in this demonic hellscape than to worship the one who screwed you all over. Wait, why didn't that work? Let's see. Black Dragon. That is a lot of damage. Oh, it's weaker than I thought. I guess they did balance this. Oh hey, Steven learned Raise and learned a new Blitz technique. What new things can I give you? This will give you a variety of spells, but that's something that'll teach you Care, but also let you... This seems more important, Kieran. You've already got God tier strength, so. Alright, let's see. You're coming along pretty nicely here. That MP growth is awesome! Alright, let's see what happens here. Punch, punch, punch! And that's the end of that. We're almost at that next thing, whatever it might be. Let's see if using MP is a waste. Is this enough to kill it? No, it's not. So using the magic is useful. There we go. Good job, team. It's just called a lizard, really. That's not a lizard. Whatever that was not a lizard. Yay, another city. I'm gonna save quick after this battle, just in case, because I don't want to have to do that long trek all over again. That would suck. Whoa, that's a lot of damage. Uh-oh. Celeste got turned into an imp. She still can do a significant amount of damage even as an imp. Does that persist? Look at the. It's a. Oh, what's it called? A kapu? Is that the Japanese term for the turtle creature? With, Kappa? Koopa? I don't remember what it's called. Nikea. Okay, let's see how Nikea has changed. Hey, aren't you? You were with the Returners, right? Me too! I thought everyone else had been wiped out. I don't know if there's anything I can do for you now, but I did hear something you might be interested to know. Apparently, four Espers escaped from the Magitek research facility not long before you guys snuck in there. There's no way of knowing if they're still alive, but if you can find them, I bet they would lend you their power. Well, that sounds like a great thing for us to look for. What a great side quest. Thank you, NPC we'll never talk to again. We tried to keep a low profile here so we won't draw Kefka's ire. That's understandable. He would probably just kill you for no reason, though, so that might not help. Okay, nothing in the inn. Oh, wait, was. Can I, like, run along? Yes, I can. Hello, strange room. Nothing. Well, that was a waste of time. What is here? Plenty of stuff in other places.
After the cataclysm, I awoke to find myself all alone in Doma Castle.
Oh, that's creepy.
When I tried to sleep there, monsters came for me in my dreams. Oh, it still frightens me just to think of it.
Ah, that sounds like a side quest. Ready. Enhancer. Oh wait, I remember that's a good sign. It boosts its wielder's magic. Sounds really good, actually, for a certain person you know as Celeste. See, look at that. It's a big old boost of magic. There. Now you're better, Celeste. The road you took to get here used to be at the bottom of the ocean. Oh, that's neat. I heard Figaro Castle ran into some kind of trouble and got stuck beneath the desert. That's dark. There's a bunch of thieves hanging out in the pub. They say they all escaped from Figaro Castle. Sounds like a lot of side quests we're running into right here. We'll head into the pub at the end of this episode.
South Figaro Ferries somehow managed to stay in business.
Oh, that's great. Pretty impressive that a kid like me can run a business. You should buy something to encourage me. Evasion and magic evasion. That actually sounds good. Increases frequency of preemptive strikes. That's not as good. Boosts evasion. This sounds better. No, this is. Evasion and magic evasion sounds better. And who are you? Oh, hey, Diane Shields. Those sound good, right? I got three of them. Let's see. Let's see if there's enough I can sell so that I can actually sell these. Okay, now I have enough. Diamond vest. There we go. That wasn't so good, was it? That's really good. That is really good armor. And I'm gonna give you the diamond shield. Wow, okay, Celeste is very well equipped now. Alright, now let's go in that pub.
The boss wants to sneak into Figaro Castle and take back our booty. They've got it all in a storeroom there.
Come on.
By some freak chance, the dungeon ended up right next to a sandworm nest when the castle stopped. A crack opened up in the wall, so we crawled through and followed the worm tunnels back to the surface. We're gonna go into the castle through a secret cave that nobody else knows about.
Oh, someone's had a bit too much to drink.
We lost our old boss that day. He's feeding the sandworms now. We met Jared here in town. He's our new boss. All right, let's go.
Oh, they're all leaving.
The head of that gang of thieves,
Jared, was flirting with me. He's kind of handsome. Oh, stereotypes.
They say they all escape from Figaro Castle's dungeons.
Okay, but where is this Jared? Did he go to Jared? So they're all going this way. Let's see if I can sneak onto their ship or something. Alright, so I'm going to attempt to be a pirate stowaway next time on Sarasi Plays Final Fantasy VI.